Well, it is raining right now here in Monterey, but a little bit of rain is not enough to dampen the spirits of these runners getting ready for Sunday's race. Now, this year has the largest field of runners to date and also the biggest prize money ever offered to the top athletes. Thousands of runners flocking to the Monterey Peninsula this weekend for the 10th year of the Big Sur Half Marathon.
Well, I've been training, you know. I've got a good program down, and I've been running a lot, been riding my bike as well.
Covering just over 13 miles, the race starts and ends in historic downtown Monterey. The course winds through Cannery Row and along miles of beautiful coastline.
This is a great race because it's pretty flat. We don't have a lot of hills like we do with our marathon, and it's so scenic, so that's why we attract runners from all over the country.
The field includes recreational and elite athletes from 15 countries and all the 50 states. This year, the number of runners has increased from 8,000 to 9,000. 64% of those are women.
I signed up to do my first half marathon last November with my girlfriend in Fresno, and I survived. And so I wanted to do this one here because this is where we live and there's no big hills.
The unique location is a big draw for many. Runner Bill Bay from Illinois says he doesn't mind trading the cold at home for a little damp here on the Central Coast.
I'm tired of running in state and I want to travel and make it worthwhile. And so you come somewhere like Monterey, you can't beat that. It's beautiful out here, even with the rain. I don't care.
For those who are not quite ready for the marathon challenge, there's Saturday's 5K run and just for the kids, a 3K fun run through Pacific Grove.
It's good for your body, and I enjoy running, so I can just have fun.
And with races catering for runners of all levels, organizers say they expect big crowds, whatever the weather, this weekend.
It's a much more pleasant experience running in dry skies instead of the rain, but we'll take whatever comes.
And again, tomorrow you have the 5K that kicks off at 8 a.m. That's followed by the Just Kids 3K at 8:15, both of those from Pacific Grove. And then again, the big race on Sunday starting at 7 in Monterey. Dan,
great,
Aaron.
Great event. Thank you, Margot. So runners getting ready for all three races this weekend at the Monterey Health and Fitness Expo. You saw a little bit of that in Margot's report. Hundreds is flocking to the Portola Plaza today to pick up their race t-shirts, get a chance to check out all the other sports apparel from some 30 vendors, as well as the latest gear. Runners also picked up some valuable tips from one of the many fitness demonstrations. The expo continues again. It'll run tomorrow from 9 until 6.